What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on, let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Always has been. We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
Let's go get this son.
Roger.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the President is good for the country!
The President's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-Virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Alert the men outside.
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me. While that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me?
Have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
from both sides.
I can make it up top this way.
Thank you.
Will be a better place.